Denver Police Chief Ron Thomas here to provide an initial update on a critical incident that occurred here at about 3:30 this afternoon here at Alameda and Galena. After having conferred with our partners in Aurora, the details that I can share at this time are that Aurora officers were attempting to make contact with the suspect, a couple of suspects, in a stolen vehicle. As they were making contact with those individuals, one of the suspects ran south, or I'm sorry, north across Alameda. Officers pursued. He got to a fence and turned and confronted the officers, produced a weapon, and threatened the officers. At this time, we believe at least two officers discharged their weapons, striking the suspect who went down. The officers then began to render aid while calling for medical assistance to come and transport the suspect to University Hospital. He was originally transported in critical condition, but he's since been pronounced deceased. At this time we have investigators from from Denver and from Colorado State Patrol and CBI that are here conducting a officer-involved shooting protocol investigation. There are some jurisdictional issues here. The incident clearly began in Denver, but it looks like it concluded in Aurora. Only Aurora officers were involved in the discharge of weapons. But we are going to go ahead and continue to investigate this with Denver and our partner agencies under the oversight of the Arapahoe County District Attorney. And that, I think, concludes my briefing. Can I answer your questions?
How many suspects were in the stolen vehicle?
I believe there were two suspects. One stayed at the vehicle and the other ran.
I know that you say it was Aurora officers that were involved in this particular
Correct.
Incident. Do you know if they'll be able to release body camera footage quickly, or?
We'll do that, in as timely manner as we can, so.
Chief, the entry wounds of the suspect, the front or the back?
I don't know. That remains to be part of the investigation.
As the investigation takes place, are the officers going to be placed on leave?
No, I can't speak for Aurora. These were, again, Aurora officers. I can't speak to their particular protocols.
Chief, it looks like there's a magazine for a rifle in the back over there. Was the rifle involved? Was that suspect or police?
So a rifle was not involved at all. My understanding is that was dropped by an officer during the pursuit, but a rifle was never used.
There are some that are saying that the particular person who was shot was trying to throw their weapon away. Are you able to elaborate?
I'm not. Certainly that's going to be part of the investigation. I mean, we believe that the officers were threatened with the weapon, and that's why they discharged. But again, that'll be part of the investigation.
Chief, the second person involved, we're calling a suspect, are they in custody or where are they?
They are in custody, yes.
Were they injured at all?
They were not.
Any details you can give us about the car theft, where it occurred, how long ago it occurred?
So the theft of the vehicle occurred in Aurora, and it was Aurora officers that were following the vehicle and ultimately made contact with the individuals inside the vehicle.
Any further questions? Thank you, Chief.
Thank you.